для развития бизнеса, для размещения новых производств нужны подготовленные площадки и транспортная инфраструктура. В целом по стране мы должны стремиться к удвоению объемов дорожного строительства.
The Northwest Corridor Development Company is implementing an integrated investment project for the northwestern regions of Russia to include the construction of new roads and upgrading of existing roads, the building of roadside service areas, as well as the construction of facilities for the housing and social sectors to ensure suitable conditions for both business and accommodation. The Northwest Transport Corridor has been successfully integrated into the global flow of cargo traffic and is its logical continuation across the territory of Russia, having access to the countries of Scandinavia and Western Europe. The Integrated Northwest Corridor Development Project stipulates for the construction of the 2,658-kilometer-long Finnish border Urals Highway, which will pass through the territories of the Russian republics of Karelia and Komi and districts of Arkhangelsk and Pechorsk. The implementation of the highway project will provide significant political, geographical, and economic benefits. The first stage of the Onega Highway Project plans for the construction of a Category 1A toll expressway with a Finnish-Russian border crossing in the village of Suvyarovo in Russia and the town of Parikkala in Finland. It will have a length of 394 kilometers, including all related road infrastructure and a customs and logistics center to include a customs terminal, a technopark, and an industrial zone, as well as a residential and communal cluster with up to 200,000 square meters of living space. The expressway will have four lanes of traffic with an overall roadway width of 7.5 meters and a rated speed of 150 kilometers per hour. A modern intelligent control system for communications and the LED-based lights will be installed on the highway. At the current moment, in accordance with an agreement with the governor of the Republic of Karelia, a project for the multifaceted automobile checkpoint, Suvyarovo-Parikkala, has been designed and meets all current requirements. In order to reduce customs clearance procedure times, the customs logistics terminal has been moved to the 30-kilometer zone in the town of Lahtenpohja. The overall area of the border automobile control checkpoint is 12.72 hectares. The restricted area is 8.94 hectares, and the area covered by the buildings is 13,518 square meters. The traffic handling capacity of the first stage is 2,125 vehicles. The second stage is 4,760 vehicles, a full increase of 5,500 vehicles. The project is aimed at the social and economic development of the northwest of Russia, integration into European and global flows of transit cargo traffic, development of the mineral resource base of the European northern portion of Russia, reduction of the journey in the delivery of raw materials to the regions where they are processed and marketed, reduction of transport costs, creation of new locations of economic growth, development of industrial production in this region of Russia, development of tourism in this environmentally pristine region, improvement of the territory's administration and management. The Northwest Corridor Development Company